This next song we'd like to do for you is a song that that was written accidentally, believe it or not. And the way it came about is my partner, who is Bob Gaudio, is basically... Yeah, all right. I'll tell him all about this applause, man, yeah. And he is the guy that did most of the writing for the group. And he was on his way into New York City to a record session. And he pulled up to a red light, and a little girl came up and started cleaning his windshield. And he looked at her, and she was in tattered clothes, and he went in his pocket to take a couple of bucks out, and all he had, the smallest bill he had, was a 20. So he took this $20 bill and gave it to the girl, and the look on her face is what brought him to writing this particular song.